yung team mo ngayon sa Rainer Sankos, you're starting to build a good young core in JV Mokon, Raymond Batak. You got guys like si Adrian Wong, si Chris Rosales. So coming into the draft, coach, itong draft is one, arguably is probably one of the deepest if ever masama lahat ng names. You have the 5th pick, so medyo mataas yan if in a deep draft. So what are you eyeing? Are there specific people, players are you're eyeing, or a position ka bang you need to fill for your team this coming season?
Well, actually, when it goes to the draft, I usually think of the who's the best possible talent first. The reason why is that best possible talent becomes a hot commodity. Kumbaga, maraming gusto kumuha doon. Position-wise, if you look at our lineup right now, we're loaded with bigs. So we have, six big men already, which is enough. Minsan nga, sobra pa nga yun eh. Pero, so looking at it, we're probably looking for a long wing or a big guard, most probably. Tapos, like you said, we have a young core with Adrian, Vince. The nice thing about those guys, they work their ass off again. So, you know, it's nice having young guys in the team because iba yung ano, they start challenging the vets. So it's nice to see them. But most of them are also in a transition phase. Like si Adrian coming to the PBA, I'm starting to make him the point guard of the team. Pero sa Ateneo yata, hindi siya point guard. But he told me in the States, he's a point guard. So basically, they'll get to where they're supposed to be going. There's, like I said, they work hard, and given probably the time, they'll get better. So at least the bubble, when they were able already to learn how to play in the PBA. Akala nila siguro, laro-laro na parang UAP na, oh, they will allow you to do this, ganyan. Pero in the PBA, you're playing against stronger players, bangers. So it's a different level. So after that, the experience, they know how to get ready for the next one.
Warning on Coach Paulo Layud for delaying the game. Technical foul on Coach Anton Altamirano for resentment to a call. Coach Charles Chu out of the playing court. Coaches Unfiltered. No refs, no techs.